is rock and roll. Rock and roll. All right, Las Vegas, how you fucking doing? Let's start as we mean to go on. We got ourselves a sing-along. When I say I still believe, you guys reply, I still believe. Is everybody fucking ready? I still believe in the Saints. Yeah, Jerry Lee and Johnny and all the great. Just people who play music, and some of them are just like us, some of them are dicks. So quick, turn off your stereo, pick up that pen and paper. Yeah, you can do much better than singing half my secret country. Yeah. Let's go! Cause we run lots of songs and sing a winning partition. We sing songs about our brains and E minor. Turn down the stairs, never take up your guitars. Come on, folks, just try it so hard. Las Vegas! Raise up the mast, rejoice, rebuild, the storm is won. Cast up the crutches, the cut of the cast. Rejoice, rebuild, the storm is past. Rejoice, rebuild, the storm has passed. Las Vegas, how you doing? My name is Frank Turner. This is The Sleeping Souls. Welcome to show number 2,847. And when I was a boy, I used to lie in my bed, awake at night, dreaming that one day I would play my 2,847th show within view of the Golden Nugget. And I'm here to tell you, Las Vegas, that sometimes, once in a while, motherfucking dreams come true! Anyway, thank you so much for being here today. Some of you know who we are, some of you don't. So let's confuse everyone by playing a new song! We have a new album coming out in May. It's called Undefeated. There it is. This is a song I wrote about the first time that I went to a record shop when I was a kid. I walked in and there was a beautiful woman behind the counter and we locked eyes. And friends, I'm here to tell you that I never ever spoke to her ever because I was too fucking scared. She has no idea it exists and I just kept going in there and it accidentally fell in love with punk rock. And that's what this song's about. This song's called Girl from the Record Shop. Shop. Sell her on the counter in a right girl top. And every time she looks at me, my heart just stops. I'm in love with the girl from the record shop. Shop. She's been playing the Supremes and the Four Tops. She still says her favorite record is Everything Sucks. I'm in love with the girl from the record shop. you. This next song is an anti-fascist song. What they think, he said softly. He poured himself a second drink, and outside the world slipped over the brink. We all thought we had nothing to lose, that we could trust in cross fingers and horseshoes, that everything will work out no matter what we choose. First time it was a tragedy, second time it was a farce. Outside it's 1933, I'm here in the bar. Fascists and maybe teenagers, you can't fix the world if all you have is a hammer. Hey! First time it was a tragedy, second time it was a farce. That time it's 1933. Ashamed of this, surely hope that you are living in a society that's maybe headed for Mars. But down here we still have a shower of bastards leading the charge. Outside it's 1933, so I'm here in the bar, and I don't know what's going on. Mistaken your house burning down for the dawn. Thank you. Have you guys enjoyed your musical day today? There's been so many great bands up here yesterday and today. It's been an absolute honor. I've got some new favorite bands. Jen and the Degenerates. Motherfucking no, bro. Who else we had? Skinny Lister! I'm going to forget someone. This is going to be really embarrassing. Amigo the Devil! Face to Face! Holy shit! Buzzcocks! And there's another band playing later. We'll talk about them in a bit. Anyway, listen up, friends. This is a beautiful thing. Here we are in this downtown area. Looking at big expensive hotels built with drug money. And we're a big pile of punks standing in the middle of it, and I think that's pretty fucking cool. And this next song is another song from the new album Undefeated, and it's a song about the fact that I've been going to punk shows for 30 years now, and at my very first punk show, some old asshole in a leather jacket told me that punk was dead, and he was fucking wrong then, and looking out here today, he's wrong today as well. This is our community. This is what we fucking do. I want to see you motherfuckers move. It's a new song. You don't know it, but trust me, go fucking crazy. This song's called Never Mind the Back Problem. I see the diamond. time and someone said, how the hell are you so standing? Go to fucking bed! I still wake up to ringing ears, shivering, sweat and shame, but I had the money to get back up and do it over again. To give you the cigarettes and music, that's just noise. Give you half the money, scar and even more annoyed. Find the money to waste your time, it's yours, it's every night. You feel like a hungry one, that's enough for life. Thank you! Alright! This is a punk rock hoedown! I want to see everyone slip into their dancing shoes, even on this side. Are you fucking ready? Let's count this one off together. That's the one. I want to see a circle pit on that side. I want to see a circle pit in VIP. Make a fucking circle in VIP. Make a fucking circle in VIP. If you want to make your own one somewhere else in the crowd, that's some good shit too. I can see 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 6. I can't see over there. All right. So in the circles, we're going to do this slowly. I want you to start walking slowly right now around the edge of the circle. Real slow. Real slow. And then we'll pick it up. So I'll play, and you sing slowly. The perfect way for the evening to begin. Speed it up, and we'll play faster, and everybody will sing faster. The perfect way for the evening to begin. Here we go, and I won't sit down. I was being facetious earlier on. The band that's coming on after us, you fucking know who it is anyway. But let me tell you a quick story. In 2010, me and my band got an offer to play our first ever US tour, and that was opening for our friends in Flogging Molly. And that tour changed our lives and made us into the band that we are today. And they are some of the best, coolest, nicest, kindest, punkest motherfuckers I have ever met in my more than quarter of a century of doing this, okay? And they deserve your fucking applause. I know they're gonna get it, but let's hear it for Flogging Molly! This is a song about being proud of being independent, proud of being alternative, proud of being underground. This song's called No Thank You for the Music. I don't want to be in that you're in. I refuse to take part in gatekeeping people's up. Now I'm surprised to report that as I enter my 40s, I've returned to being an angry man. I come to clearly now that the drugs wore off, some kind of music just a part of the plan. Broken in the house. Just because trouble like a it's a new song, but I want to see you fucking sing with me. And I believe you can figure it out once it kicks in. I trust you, Las Vegas. What do you say? Let's sing it together. Coming out of the game, my teeth are too long. Here's hoping that the kids have bangs to chew their way through this little Gordian knot. Leave the gatekeepers to go hang. I don't want to be in your gang. I don't want to be in your gang. Come on. I don't want to be in your gang. I don't want to be in your gang. Everybody, I don't want to be in your gang. 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 Another day. Another day. I got me in trouble. I'm doing a ditch. I'm gonna fight for this four square feet of black. Like a mean old son of a bitch. I got me a future. Not stuck on the past. I've got no new tricks yet. I'm up on bricks, but me. I don't assume that I was built to last. Las Vegas, put your clapping hands in the air! This is a knot in the small of your back. You can work it out with your fingers. It's just a tune that gets stuck in your head. You can work it out with your fingers. It's just some numbers tangled up in your sounds. You can work it out. Very much. How we doing, friends? I feel like we're making friends with each other, Las Vegas. Am I right? It's St. Patrick's Day in Las Vegas, and it's the last day of our tour, and we're flying home tomorrow, and I fear for my immortal liver for the rest of today. We're gonna have a good fucking time. We got Flog and Molly playing. It's gonna be incredible. What do you say? But listen up. We've got a handful of songs left before they come up here. If you guys wanna hear them, and listen, Here's what we're going to do. You guys have been an amazing audience. You guys have done singing and you've done dancing. You've done running around in circles. You even did some jumping up and down. The whole thing was fucking great. But here's the deal, Las Vegas. We're going to try and bring all of these activities together into one event. Are you guys up for giving this a try? We're going to do all of them. Let's start with the sing-along. It's very easy. It goes like this. Do, 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 do. One word. Do. Your turn. Do, 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 do. Ah, fuck.
Oh, dear.
That was terrible. That was worse than California. That was worse than Texas. Yeah, yeah, it fucking was. Come on. You could sing louder than that. Come on, let's try it again. Do, 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 do. Take a deep breath. Let's do it. Do, 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 do. That's gonna do for now. All right, while you're singing, you gotta go crazy as well. This song's about standing up for yourself. It's on Undefeated. This song's called Do One. Some people are just gonna hate you, no matter what you do. So don't waste your time trying to change their minds. Just be a better you. It took me years to learn this, more than I'd like to admit. But through my ups and downs, I figured one thing out. Don't take anyone's shit. Let's go! London. Somebody I don't really know just gave me something to help settle me down, to stop me from always thinking about you. And you know your life is heading in a questionable direction when you're up for days of strangers and you can't remember anything except the way you sounded when you told me you didn't know what I should do. All about the pain, so I bump my beer bigger in the darkness to make it go away. Gotta lie there any longer, and I know that that's my fault. I've been pounding on the floor, I've been crawling up the walls, I've been giving in my darkness. Is there a turn of loses? Is there in some kind of selling salts away? Thank you. can't see. Close your eyes, catch the time, and you only think of me. Darling, I'm sinking, there's lots and lots for me. There's hoping that you can drive me up and down into a barrier. Subtle little glimmer, some suggestion that you have me. If I could only make me better, then I would stand a little stronger as I walked a little taller all the time. Cause I know you are a sinner, but I think I can convince you. Cause broken people can get better if they really want to. It's just what I had to tell myself if I am hoping to survive. This will all be over. One more song, let's fucking go! Keep going. We got one more chorus. Let's fucking do this. Bye.